Welcome to another new video from the Business Story and Biography channel. In today's video, we will learn the success story of Charter Communications business. Charter is the second largest cable operator in the United States. The company provides a full set of services to more than 26 million consumer and enterprise customers in 41 states. The cable industry is in transition. Revenues are under pressure and cable companies have sought to mitigate the financial risk by merging and acquiring other operators, exploiting associated economies of scale. Charter acquired Time Warner Cable and Bright House Networks over the past 2 years, promising synergies and cost savings to its shareholders. Acquisitions are challenging at an operational level. The migration of an existing business onto a new platform is always risky. When combining three separate and distinct companies, risks are amplified. Charter looked for the lowest risk, best value solution to their migration program and chose a pact to integrate Bright House Networks and Time Warner VoIP solutions onto the OpenNet Digital Business Platform, DBP. Using components of OpenNet DBP, such as Offer Catalog, OpenNet won the business by presenting the lowest cost and risk approach to digital transformation of voice services for Charter. Cutover included data migration of several million accounts. Addressing the biggest cost-saving opportunities through a component-led approach offers strategic choice to the operator in terms of prioritizing change elements as well as reducing risk when compared to a big bang, big ticket, high-risk approach to transformation. The solution bundles components of the OpenNet Digital Business Platform into a centralized platform that allows Charter to offer new service plans, increases its ability to configure in-house, and supports an agile approach to launch new products and offers. Charter Communications, Incorporated, NASDAQ, CHTR, is a leading broadband connectivity company and cable operator serving more than 30 million customers in 41 states through its Spectrum brand. Over an advanced communications network, the company offers a full range of state-of-the-art residential and business services including Spectrum Internet Registered Trademark, TV, mobile and voice. For small and medium-sized companies, Spectrum Business Registered Trademark delivers the same suite of broadband products and services coupled with special features and applications to enhance productivity. While for larger businesses and government entities, Spectrum Enterprise provides highly customized, fiber-based solutions. Spectrum Reach Registered Trademark delivers tailored advertising and production for the modern media landscape. The company also distributes award-winning news coverage, sports and high-quality original programming to its customers through Spectrum Networks and Spectrum Originals. 12 Level Zero tornadoes swept through Hamilton County, Ohio, April 8, 2020. The high-speed winds that came from the north damaged 86 areas of the county, leaving a large number of Charter Communications customers without power or service. In a time when Wi-Fi has become a home necessity, Charter Communications wanted to restore service quickly. To help, the utility called on their 20-plus year relationship with Davie Resource Group, Incorporated, DRG. The solution. Since the poles Charter Communications uses for their telecommunications lines are owned by various utility companies, DRG had to wait for the pole owners to complete repairs to utility poles and electric infrastructure before they could begin their work. Working with three other contractors, DRG crews helped repair lines to restore service to Charter Communications customers. After only 4 days, 83 out of the 86 areas had service restored. The results. DRG restored telecommunications service to all 86 areas of Hamilton County by April 14, about a week after the storms had passed through. The quick response was thanks in part to DRG's well-trained and dedicated staff working around the clock to restore service in a time-sensitive situation. And thanks for watching. If you like the video, please like, comment, share and subscribe now this official YouTube channel. Bye.